four aspects to be a world-class dribbler. You need to be able to stop the ball when you want, start the ball when you want, change speed, and change direction. This is starting to add all of those together.
It's all about humanity.
Tight dribbling, explode out and cut. Now watch out for Shay scanning, okay? Watch out for a 1v1s, watch out for a change of speed and tight change of directions. Easy drills, always the best drills. Evans. 27 hearts.